Derry Quay, we sailed away on the 23rd of May. We were boarded by a pleasant crew bound for the America. Fresh water there, we did take on 5,000 gallons or more. In case we'd run short, going to New York, far away on the Shamrock shore. So fare thee well, sweet Liza dear, and likewise to dear Derry town. And twice farewell to me comrade boys who dwell on that sainted ground. If fortunate ever should favor me, or write to them money in store, I'll come back and I'll wed wee lassie I left on Paddy's green Shamrock shore. Well, we sailed 3 days, we were all seasick, and not a man on board was free. We were all confined unto our bunks, with no one to pity poor me. No father kind, nor mother dear, to hold me head when 'twas sore. Which made me think more on the lassie I left on Paddy's green Shamrock shore. I'll come back and I'll